Welcome to episode 19 of the Synchronization Exercise. This exercise will help you hear every single word that native speakers say in movies. This specific episode is challenging because you get to listen to three different people. All of them speak with different accents, and their pace is different too. If you haven't done this exercise before, click on the link below and watch the video tutorial that explains how to do the exercise correctly. And if you have done it before, let's check your understanding. We're going to watch the video without the subtitles first. After you have finished watching it, ask yourself, how much do I understand on a scale of 1 to 10? And I'm not asking if you understood the general idea. We want to go away from answers like, oh, I understand everything that they said, but I don't understand how they said it. We want to learn to understand how they did it. Do you understand the words that they're saying and what these words mean? And then write down your number. How much do you understand on a scale of 1 to 10, where 1 is I heard nothing and 10 is I heard every single word?
Well, Meg feels it might make things awkward.
So it's true then? I didn't believe it. I don't believe it now. You don't seem the type. Though I will say, Mrs. Allen's damn fascinating, hard to resist. You're not serious, are you?
I warn you, you'll have to fight me for her. I'm a man in love.
What are you talking about?
This way, Mrs. Allen.
Grazie. Taking me. Let go of my arm.
I have to talk to you.
I'm meeting Lord Augustus.
You must leave Amalfi at once.
Leave? And go where? You've paid my rent here for the season.
I'll get it somewhere else. I want you on the first plane out tomorrow.
I don't understand.
People are talking about us. I don't see the humor.
Bury a real secret and a false one pops up in its place. There's a certain irony, you have to admit. Ready to leave. I'm enjoying myself here.
I'm begging you. Think of Meg. If she knew that you were her mother, it would destroy her.
Meg or the magnificent Windermeres? Family scandal is unhealthy for aspiring politicians. I'm not the only pragmatist in this room.
Pragmatist? 20 years and not a word. You turn up when she marries a man with money. You call that pragmatism? I can think of other words.
Are you trying to hurt my feelings?
Do you have any? That can't be purchased, I mean. How much to get you on the first flight out?
Well, Meg feels it might make things awkward.
So it's true, then? I didn't believe it. I don't believe it now. You don't seem the type. So it's true, then. I didn't believe it. I don't believe it now. You don't seem the type. Though I will say, Mrs. Allen's damn fascinating. Hard to resist. You're not serious, are you?
I warn you, you'll have to fight me for her. I'm a man in love.
What are you talking about?
I warn you, you'll have to fight me for her. I'm a man in love.
What are you talking about?
Wise, Mrs.
Grazie. Where are you taking me?
Wise, Mrs.
Grazie. Where are you taking me? Let go of my arm.
I have to talk to you.
I'm meeting Lord Augustus.
You must leave Amalfi at once.
Let go.
I have to talk to you.
I'm meeting Lord Augustus.
You must leave Amalfi at once.
Leave? And go where? You've paid my rent here for the season.
I'll pay it somewhere else.
Leave? And go where? You've paid my rent here for the season.
I'll pay it somewhere else. I want you on the first plane out tomorrow.
I don't understand.
People are talking about us. I don't see the humor. I want you on the first plane out tomorrow.
I don't understand.
People are talking about us. I don't see the humor.
Bury a real secret and a false one pops up in its place. Bury a real secret and a false one pops up in its place. There's a certain irony, you have to admit. I'm not ready to leave. I'm enjoying myself here.
I'm begging you.
There's a certain irony, you have to admit. I'm not ready to leave. I'm enjoying myself here.
I'm begging you. Think of Meg, if she knew that you were her mother? It would destroy her. Think of Meg, if she knew that you were her mother? It would destroy her.
Meg or the Magnificent Windermeres? Family scandal is unhealthy for aspiring politicians. Meg or the Magnificent Windermeres? Family scandal is unhealthy for aspiring politicians. I'm not the only pragmatist in this room.
Pragmatist? 20 years and not a word.
I'm not the only pragmatist in this room.
Pragmatist? 20 years and not a word. You turn up when she marries a man with money. You call that pragmatism? I can think of other words. You turn up when she marries a man with money. You call that pragmatism? I can think of other words.
Are you trying to hurt my feelings?
Do you have any? They can't be purchased, I mean. How much to get you on the first flight out?
Are you trying to hurt my feelings?
Do you have any? They can't be purchased, I mean. How much to get you on the first flight out?
So what's your number? How much did you understand? The next step of the exercise means that we're going to watch the same video with the subtitles. Continue synchronizing the words that you're hearing and the words that you're seeing. Make sure that synchronization keeps happening. Even if it's difficult right now, don't worry, it will come. Focus on the text and teach yourself to continuously synchronize the meaning, the spelling, and the sound.
Well, Meg feels it might make things awkward.
So it's true, then. I didn't believe it. I don't believe it now. You don't seem the type. Though I will say, Mrs. Allen's damn fascinating. Hard to resist. You're not serious, are you?
I warn you, you'll have to fight me for her. I'm a man in love.
What are you talking about?
Twice, Mrs. Allen.
Grazie.
Come on.
Where are you taking me? Let go of my arm.
I have to talk to you.
I'm meeting Lord Augustus.
You must leave Amalfi at once.
Leave? And go where? You've paid my rent here for the season.
I'll pay it somewhere else. I want you on the first plane out tomorrow.
I don't understand.
People are talking about us. I don't see the humor.
Bury a real secret and a false one pops up in its place. There's a certain irony, you have to admit.
I'm not ready to leave. I'm enjoying myself here.
I'm begging you. Think of Meg, if she knew that you were her mother, it would destroy her.
Meg or the Magnificent Windermeres? Family scandal is unhealthy for aspiring politicians. I'm not the only pragmatist in this room.
20 years and not a word. You turn up when she marries a man with money. You call that pragmatism? I can think of other words.
Are you trying to hurt my feelings?
Do you have any? They can't be purchased, I mean. How much to get you on the first flight out?
Now, the final step of the exercise. You're going to watch the same video one more time without the subtitles. Compare how much you understand now with how much you understood at the very beginning. See if your number is going to change. As you watch the video without the subtitles, try to imagine the words that they are saying. If I pause the video and I ask you to write down the line that you have just heard, and you are able to write it down, it means that you have a very good short-term memory and that the synchronization has happened. Remove distractions, wear headphones for better experience, and concentrate. Listen intently to every word they're going to say.
Well, Mac feels it might make things awkward.
So it's true, then? I didn't believe it. I don't believe it now. You don't seem the type. Though I will say, Mrs. Allen's damn fascinating. Hard to resist. You're not serious, are you?
I warn you, you'll have to fight me for her. I'm a man in love.
What are you talking about?
This way, Mrs. Allen.
Where are you taking me? Let go of my arm.
I have to talk to you.
I'm meeting Lord Augustus.
You must leave Amalfi at once.
Leave? And go where? You've paid my rent here for the season.
I'll pay it somewhere else. I want you on the first plane out tomorrow.
I don't understand.
People are talking about us. I don't see the humor.
Bury a real secret and a false one pops up in its place. There's a certain irony, you have to admit. I'm not ready to leave. I'm enjoying myself here.
I'm begging you. Think of Meg. If she knew that you were her mother, it would destroy her.
Meg or the magnificent Windermeres? Family scandal is unhealthy for aspiring politicians. I'm not the only pragmatist in this room.
20 years and not a word. You turn up when she marries a man with money. You call that pragmatism? I can think of other words.
Are you trying to hurt my feelings?
Do you have any? They can't be purchased, I mean. How much to get you on the first flight out?
Congratulations. You have just completed another synchronization exercise. If you feel like you would need to work with some of the lines a few more times, use the second video titled Practice Line by Line and listen to the challenging lines a few more times until you can hear every word that you see. I hope you enjoyed the exercise, and I hope your experience with movies is getting better as you do new episodes with me. Remember that consistency always beats intensity. Do this exercise regularly, and your listening skills will improve in no time. Share this exercise with somebody who needs it, and come back for more.